Box after box. Sue Hartin packs up her life.
I'm gonna keep this one.
Things haven't been easy lately. Hartin is moving in with her mother, who suffers from dementia, and Hartin has been battling eye cancer.
It was just pulling me in every different direction.
Then, earlier this month, Hartin was fired from her position as a state park ranger.
It's been overwhelming.
That left Hartin without her much-needed health benefits. But now, her luck appears to be turning.
I feel like I've been vindicated.
After Arizona's family and other outlets told Hartin's story, the director of Arizona's Parks and Trails drove to Hartin's home and met with her for 2 hours.
It was nothing but professional and totally respect for her and for the agency itself.
Now the agency says Hartin is going to be rehired to the job she loves.
I just couldn't imagine anybody firing or letting somebody go, being so dedicated.
And while questions remain about why Hartin was fired, she says her search for answers has ended now that she's starting her old job again.
I'm going back to work soon, and that's all that matters.